Kings and Camels Christmas Cards. For this activity, you will need white card, masking tape, which is optional, a paintbrush, watercolour paints, metallic pens, a pencil, scissors, coloured paper and sequins to decorate, and PVA glue. Optional step 1. Tape your card to the table or a board with masking tape to hold it steady while you work. Step 2. Paint different coloured vertical stripes down your card. You could even try varying the thickness and spacing of the stripes for a little variety. Alternatively, try painting horizontal stripes. Step 3. When the paint is dry, draw different patterns along the stripes using metallic markers. Step 4. Carefully peel off the masking tape, then fold the card in half. Step 5. Next, draw a simple camel or king outline on the card. Here, I used a template I'd made earlier. Line up the top of the template with the folded edge of the card. Step 6. Keeping the card folded in half, cut around the outline. Remember, do not cut along the folded edge of the card. Step 7. Finally, decorate the card using coloured paper, sequins, and even googly eyes. And hey presto, all done. Just remember to write your Christmas message inside your card before putting it in the envelope. You could also try turning your stripy pattern into a Christmas present or Christmas cracker, or how about making a matching gift tag? The choices are endless. How many other ideas can you think of?